Hi, I'm Duncan, the technical trainer at Enphase. Today, I'm going to take you through some of the Enphase app features to help you get the most out of it. The status page is where you're going to spend most of your time. It gives you the system overview and shows you the day's data. In the top right of the page, you'll find a question mark icon that will show you all the different customer support options if you ever need help. Just below that, you can view the current weather and the system status. This data is updated every 15 minutes. Beneath this, you can see the latest power readings from your panels. The figure will vary depending on the time of day and the weather conditions. Peak power indicates the maximum output from your solar panels for the day so far. This graph in the middle shows your home's energy usage. The house icon shows how much electricity your home has used today, while the solar panel icon shows how much electricity has been generated from your solar panels. The electricity pole icon to the left shows how much power has come from the grid. Now, for example, you may need to import some extra electricity at night. However, during the day, if you're not using much power, you may generate electricity you don't need, which you may be able to sell back to the grid for credits on your power bill, depending on where you live. You can see the amount you've sent back to the grid here. At the bottom of the page, you can tap Energy tab to view the trends in system performance. Here you can view your energy usage from any point in time. You can select a typical time period like a week or create a custom time period, for example, if you wanted to look at specific electricity billing dates and compare them to your bill. At the top, you'll see your energy data total for the time period selected. The graph below shows a detailed view of your solar production in blue. In this example, it tends to peak in the middle of the daylight hours, as you'd expect. You can also see your home's electricity consumption in orange throughout the day. And in grey, you can see the electricity imported and exported during the day. So we can see here some power is being exported back to the grid in the daylight hours and being imported at nighttime. Next, if we click the Array tab at the bottom, we can clearly see the benefit of Enphase microinverters as they let you see the performance of each individual panel. The lighter the colour of the panel, the more electricity it is produced over a given time period. A darker panel suggests it has less solar access, so for example due to shading or the location of the sun at that point in time. And finally, in the Settings tab, you can look at your system's details, find your installer's contact information, get support, and even refer a friend. And they're just some of the great features of the Enphase app. For more details on your Enphase system energy management tips and troubleshooting advice, please check out the rest of our Enphase 101 video series. And thanks for watching.